Hai Sobat Via, ketemu lagi nih sama Bang Nimbrung. Wah, ada India guys. Mereka lagi ngapain ya? Bang Nimbrung mau grecokin ah.
Oh, I feel super amazing. I was so happy when I initially got invited to be here, part of this festival here in Indonesia. And I was like, yes, this is the time I want to be there. And yes, I am here, witnessing everything of this, which is so good. Everyone is so good around here. I totally love it.
Guess what kind? What is the title of the movie?
Titanic. Kuch kuch hota hai. And me. Ada apa dengan cinta tu? Ada apa dengan cinta tu? Ada apa dengan cinta tu? Aku cinta orang Indonesia. Gado-gado pakai lontong.
Twelve seconds later.
Waduh, Tina Data lagi ngapain tuh ya? Joget-joget kesenangan gitu. Bikin Bang Nimbrung jadi kepo kan?
After coming back to Indonesia for after so many years?
I feel awesome. It's a great feeling to be honest. This is my 8th time in Indonesia and it's absolutely great feeling because so much love is being showered on me by all my fans, by the people of Indonesia, by Jakarta. So I am immensely grateful for all the love and for everything. Thank you. Thank you for having me.
Can you mention 5 actors that you know?
Ravi, Jessica, Ayu Ting Ting, Ruby,
Mateko. Or like the male actors?
Oh, you got a
like
cute boys, shoes
on. Only boys?
Yeah.
Ruffy, Mateko, Ruben. Go on, each other, please. Ruby? Mateko, I mentioned. Mickey? Sabri! How can I forget Sabri? Sabri, right?
Give me an insight, please. Yeah.
That's Nasi Goreng. I had it last time for dinner. Everybody wants the end of Nasi Goreng in Indonesia.
Okay, so the second one is it?
It's Sate. This comes with Nasi Goreng also. 2 pieces on the side sometimes. Sate. Chicken Sate. This is Martabak. Katopra. Achi de cholok, chilok. Gado, achi de cholok. Nasi goreng, achi de cholok.
1 hour later.
Ya ampun, meriah ya acaranya guys. Lihat tuh penontonnya. Sampai ada yang joget-joget.
What are your activities during your stay in Indonesia with Antefe?
So right now as you can see, I'm interacting with my fans and having a wonderful time. And apart from that, I went for shopping.
Oh, yes. Where?
Shopping, saya tahu itu.
Hi, Depo.
Salut.
Hi, Depo.
Hi.
What are you doing?
Hello.
Hi, what are you doing now?
I was posting my Instagram picture.
Kirain lagi ini, lagi apa namanya, chat-chat nama cem-ceman kali.
No. During my work, I don't chit-chat with my boyfriend.
Devolina, sekarang kita punya games nih buat Devolina. Foto pertama ya.
The first photo.
I want someone like Yoon Bin.
This is how about this man? Yeah. Iqbal.
He looks little bit of Yoon Bin, not exactly Yoon Bin. He has to cut his hair like Yoon Bin. So maybe.
1, 2, 3.
Six.
Okay. Six. Okay. How about this?
So, one is the best, right?
No, ten is the best.
Ten is the best.
Okay. This boy William.
He's cute.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's nice.
Yeah.
7.
Oh, 7. This is.
Oh my God.
This is Feral. So, so hot.
Ten.
Okay. This is Ruben.
Oh, oh my God, Ruben. Ruben, of course, he's like, you know, superb. Ruben, right? Of course, okay. I know Ruben, so I have to give him 10. Ruben also.
It's so funny, man.
Yeah, I know, he's very funny. He's very entertaining. And of course, I know him. I met him also. So it's of course 10 for Ruben.
Okay. This is Babang Tampan.
Babang Tampan.
Babang Tampan, Andika. Andika, Babang Tampan. Babang Tampan tuh si ganteng.
Like the most handsome person in Indonesia.
Vokalis, vokalis
oh
band.
God,
it's vokalis.
So, I will give him 5.
Okay, no problem. This is, pasti tahu nih, gitu bilang.
You might know.
Yep.
This one.
Oh, oh. Shahir, of course. Shahir, I will give him, yeah, of course. I'll give him 9.
Okay, your bestie.
Bestie.
Oh,
bestie.
Wah wah, Kak Devolina terpesona sama ketampanannya Abang Feral. Udah buruan deh, di DM ya. Kali aja nyantol.
No,
aktor, aktor. Oh no 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 no, single single, single.
Recorded a song in Javanese, so you will listen to my song in Javanese for the first time ever, and I had an amazing time recording it. So that song will be there, a little bit of dancing will be there, then there will be drama, and yes, lots of meeting with the fans.
Ya udah deh guys, kalau penasaran sama aksi mereka, langsung aja ya ditonton HUT ANTV yang ke-29. We'll be right back.